If I am called an appeaser because I oppose the entrance of this country into the present war, I cheerfully plead guilty. And so must every one of you who want to keep America out of this war.